Yes, bro. Just came round to see if you fancied working on a few mixes. Have you just got... Oh.
Everyone hates us.
No, they don't. Prince just left because he felt a bit like a third wheel. That's all.
He was so harsh yesterday. Now that he's alone, do you think anyone's going to get used to us being together?
I don't know. Hey, how come Adira asked us to take all this stuff to the charity shop and then just disappeared?
Don't know. Halloween's only just been. Maybe she's ghosting us too.
Good.
You here?
I wasn't sure you'd be home. And there was me hoping this mistake was a one-off.
Look, if you've come to have a go, then...
No, no. I'm actually on my way to the Earl's Masked Ball. Just wanted to say that if you see Leah or Lucas and they spin you a yarn about losing their keys, it's a lie. Don't let them in the house.
Why? What's happened?
It's a long story. Whilst I am here, why don't we talk about the elephant in the room?
All right, here we go.
James, we didn't plan this.
I should hope not. I mean, apart from the fact that Juliet's fairly cold in the ground, the last thing two suspects in a murder case need are tongues wagging.
Neither of us had anything to do with it. Plus, Harry's had a difficult few days.
Yeah, have you heard anything about the investigation?
No, but I will be asking the police to redouble their efforts.
Yeah, like you've got that sort of power.
Actually, being the Earl's solicitor brings with it a certain cachet. Look, I can't condone this friends with benefits thing, but I will stop at nothing to make sure the killer is brought to justice.
Thanks, Dad.
Yeah. Meanwhile, try and keep a low profile. Nothing screams motive than this rather convenient alliance.
Well, that was cold.
I'm gonna go take a shower. Just leave this here. Someone else will grab it.